I can't believe the scarab is dead. And that they had his funeral here, at Pharaoh High.
Makes sense to me. I mean, he was student body Pharaoh. And we assassinated him.
Shh. No one can know we killed him. No one.
But we discovered his true identity. And if people found out who the scarab really was, it would change everything.
Yeah, and it could ruin people's lives if they found out the truth.
Whose?
The scarab's daughter? We're in love, and neither of you can tell her the truth.
Looks like someone already is.
He's alive?